On Tuesday, the roads looked pretty similar almost everywhere you turned.
I know everyone was affected, both east and west, and even Malka and Mackay travel. But at least if you notice, the light turned green, the traffic moved a little.
At the city's traffic management center, engineers spent about 30 hours modifying the timing of traffic signals, trying to help the thousands of drivers who were trying to get home.
If you didn't change the timing of the traffic signals that day on the surface streets, traffic would have been worse?
Traffic would have been gridlocked. I mean, gridlocked to the point where no one is moving.
Traffic engineers and operators have access to about 400 intersections on the island from Kapolei to Hawaii Kai.
Engineer Tai Fukumitsu shows us how it works. He points out Kamehameha Highway at Waimana Home Road in Pearl City. The cycle of the traffic light is programmed to change every 130 seconds, or about 2 minutes. You can see the backlog for EVA-bound drivers.
We have a graphic map of the intersection that's on the right, and on the left, we have what we call our traffic signal timing pages.
An engineer changes the cycle of the traffic signal, almost doubling it to 240 seconds or 4 minutes. A few minutes after changing the timing, this is what the highway looks like. Fewer vehicles than before.
So how do you time it where you're not backing up traffic elsewhere?
You're right. The longer we keep Kamehameha Highway green, the longer the side streets have to wait. So we compensate that by giving the side streets a little extra time.
And if there are only a few drivers waiting at traffic signals, I found out that engineers can fix that too, shortening their wait times to keep things moving. Christine Ueno, KCHN2 News.